is first, once we identify the 14 members on the committee, I'm trying to follow the two-thirds, one-third rule, where I kept one-third time, try to be planning two-thirds for them, but actually gonna be doing the work. And so we immediately started identifying the resources that are available to them. This notebook is what the Texas Veterans Commission sent me, some 160 pages of information. I forwarded those by email to the committee members. We've also had resources from the mental health folks. We've forwarded all those out, pushing out the resources so people can start working on it. Outlined the product that I expected from them, essentially a one-page document from their position, telling me what they believe the pros and cons are, and then their recommendation. Copied both the mental health statute under the state law and the Texas and the Veterans Court statute under the state law, so they know what the options were. Essentially, there are four of them, right? So we don't do anything, recommendation that the county doesn't do anything, recommendation that the county have a docket that supports one or the other of these, that they have a court or they participate in a regional court. Those were outlined in the state statutes. So I sent those to them. I sent them a copy of the proclamation so they know what the county asked us to do.